I just got a package from Strapya World, a site that sells a lot of Japanese or Asian cell phone accessories. So it's like cell phone cases and cell phone charms. And if you're into like gluing like fake food or blingies or pearls and things like that onto your phones, they have all the supplies there. I have an iPhone and I don't really know how you're supposed to dangle anything off of an iPhone. So I'll probably use my charms like on a purse, or maybe I'll turn them into like hair pieces. This particular haul is Squishies, and they're cell phone charms that are made out of like squishy foam, and I don't know, they're just cute. I don't care whether or not they are squishy, but they just are. So when you buy from Strapya, your package will come in sort of a nondescript paper bag, and everything is wrapped up in some protective bubble wrap. And the first thing that I will show you is this delicious chocolate donut squishy. You can see how they squish. The second part of unboxing is taking things out of the wrapper. Gonna use a scissor to do that. It's just faster. Yep. I'm having some trouble. Okay. So then you can see it out of the wrapper. Tell, is that scented? I have a really bad sense of smell, so I don't think it's scented, but that's what that looks like. And the next one I got is ice cream cone. Sorry, the dogs are barking. So this one is really cute, a triple scoop ice cream cone. Squishy. Not scented either. It's really cute. And then the other one that I got is a pink Hello Kitty donut with a bow. It's strawberry flavored. This one's cute. See, you could either wear it, you could wear it as a necklace or like a little hair piece. And then this one is a character I hadn't heard of before. I guess it's... Sorry for the brief break there, but Harry came home and was talking to the dogs, and it was really noisy because they get excited. And then they got embarrassed to be making a video when he could hear me, but now he's in the bathroom, so. Okay, so this one is I don't know how to pronounce it. It's a capybara. And if you don't know, those are like giant, cute rodents. Look it up. Capybara. And I guess this guy is a bread. Like, his character is a bread. And I guess he has a girlfriend. And so this one is, he's supposed to be a stack of pancakes. And he has a little pat of butter on top. So he'd be really cute. Good job. In your hair too. I got another Hello Kitty donut for my bestie because she really likes chocolate donuts, so I'm not going to unwrap that one, so I can give it to her tonight when she comes over. And the other thing I bought her, I wanted to buy each of us one, but this site only had one left in this color. It's donut to go, and it's so you can take your extra donut with you, and it's protected. And I thought that was funny. She loves donuts. Our favorite place to get donuts is called Happy Donuts, and their donuts are really good. It's not fancy, it's not gourmet, it's just straight up regular old donuts, but they're really good. So you open this up. This is where your donut goes, in case you couldn't figure it out. And it has like these little breathing holes so your donut can breathe. And so you just stick your yummies in there. and then we'll get squished. So that's all. I hope you liked my first unboxing video, and I'll try to remember to do more, especially for people who follow me because of all of my crocheting stuff, and I buy yarn all the time, so I should probably do more videos about the new yarns that I'm starting to purchase and use. Okay, that's all. I'm gonna go now. Bye!